A really, really big black down there.
Really?
He came in on us right when we were leaving. I should have killed him, but I had a freaking lionfish on the end of the gun. And I had to shuck the lionfish. So I had to take the shaft out of the gun to get the lionfish off.
Shucking lionfish, eh? Did you see you a big carbine? He's a nice one.
Yeah, he's probably 60, 70. And he came right in.
Look at that.
Hey, he came right in on us.
Yeah, he came in off that sand or something.
Due east. He went due east.
Hey.
Missed it. We got down there and I saw the carbo on the spot. So I backed up. Yeah, I backed off and you know. I wanted you to shoot him, obviously, and fucking, you went down and plowed him, so then I'm like, all right, he's got the carbo, so let me see what I can find. I found that little mutton. I shot the little mutton.
You need an arm? Yes.
Watch this. Wait a minute.